Hey guys, it's Flooppy1. I'm going to just talk about films, what's new, though there's probably not going to be much in that subject, and customs, I guess, which there's not much in that subject either, but World War II, Canyon Ambush, that is, well, I finished filming yesterday and started editing yesterday, and I edited the first parts of the film, the beginning that I filmed months ago, and it turned out horrible. Yay! So I have to go back and refilm the beginning, which is quite annoying. Yay! Oh well. I guess that's not so bad. I was really hoping to start the editing process though, but you know, sometimes that's just how it goes. I have no idea when that's gonna be out. It could be from tomorrow to the end of next month. Who knows? But hopefully in that short span of time. I don't think it'll be at the end of next month. No. It's not going to take me long to edit that. And it definitely will not be out tomorrow. Because it doesn't take me that quick. I do not have that much time on my hands. So yeah, other films, haven't been working on much except for A Prince of Persia Fight for the Dagger, which I uploaded a couple of days ago, I think. Got some good positive comments on that, only a couple complaints, and that was about the smoothness of it, which I agree with. It was a bit choppy in some scenes, but I am happy how it turned out. I think some other people are too, so thanks for that. Star Wars films, haven't been working on anything for that. I haven't felt in that kind of mood to work on Star Wars films. It just doesn't sound fun at the moment. But I hope to get back in the groove of Star Wars films again eventually, and hopefully do a mixture of all kinds of films instead of just one, stop that one, another, stop that one. You know, I like to mix it up for people who like certain things and then other people who like other things. Short films, like I said, I haven't been working on anything. I hope to think of an idea here soon. Just trying to let them come to me. Custom stuff. I was thinking about doing a video on my World War II stuff. What do you guys think of that? Comment on that. Got some new brick arms. Well, I ordered some new brick arms, not last night, but the night before. I have no idea when those are coming in, but yeah, I was going to get some helmets, but decided not to. Now I wish I had, but maybe next order, which won't be for a couple more months, because I don't want to order anymore for a couple more months, just because. Custom stuff, like I think I already said, don't have many custom figures, but you guys will mostly see all my World War II customs in videos. I have a Star Wars custom. I'll just show them here since I probably won't get them in any other video unless I do a Star Wars video, so there you go. Do not have a name for him. He's not new, made him months ago. I had actually messed up on him a long time ago and then actually fixed him a couple months ago. Just never got around to showing him until now. So, yay. Yeah, he's cool. I like him. Don't have anything else new, I don't think. If you guys do want me to show you some stuff, I don't think there's anything really to show you guys, though. Not much new. That Prince of Persia set was my first new set in a while. So, yeah. That's about it. Have some sneak peeks for you guys. Just thought I'd show you something of the new World War II movie. Yeah, so enjoy this clip, and I will see you guys next time. Bye-bye!